Hey guys, Delta Canuckian here, and I got some TDM on jungle. Yes, more jungle. I'm trying to get rid of all these gameplays. So I'm using the G11, and this is an older video, older gameplay. It's for my second prestige. And I hate climbing ladders in this game. I don't know why. I struggle with them. I know I said I wanted to start talking about stuff other than this game in my commentaries, but that's the great thing about Call of Duty, and especially this game. There's always something new to bitch about every day. So, I'm going to bitch about stuff in Black Ops. Two things that I really want to bitch about. The first being, I'll just talk about the G11 in general. I haven't used it since my second prestige. It's a good gun, but the problem with any burst weapon in this game, it's really inconsistent. You'll one burst a guy sometimes, and then turn around and start shooting at another, and it'll take 3 or 4, or even 5 bursts to take the guy down if he's got like second chance, which is mind-bogglingly frustrating. So the first thing I want to bitch about, quick scoping. My god, quick scoping, why is this shit back? Like, all the Grizz wannabes and shit, they were sticking to Modern Warfare 2 because they couldn't quickscope in this. Now that it's back, you have all of them on Black Ops trying to, oh look, I'm like Grizz, I can quickscope, playing fucking objective modes, and I should not have to plant a bomb 5 separate times in a sabotage match to fucking win it. Like, I don't get what my teammates were doing. They're fucking sitting in our spawn. Like, Why? Just stop, please. It's brutal. The shit should be removed from the game. It's snipers do not do that in real life. And I know the majority of the maps are not built to be sniper friendly. And that's why they kinda need to be used as close quarters weapons, because majority of the maps, while many of them are quite large, they are made in sections that are close quarters, and then there's areas that you kind of like run around in between that there's never really any fighting going on. I don't know, I'm gonna get flamed like hell for that. I don't care, I still think it should be gone. Next thing is, Jesus Christ, the spawn system. Jesus! Oh, fuck. The spawn system, especially on objective modes like Demolition, and especially on a map like Summit, oh my god, this happened to me today. If the opposing team, especially if you're on defense on Summit, if the opposing team gets control of that middle building, and especially if, even more so, if they get their kill streaks up, their air support up, fucking quit. There's no point to trying, it's just, oh, it's so bad, you cannot. Literally, like on Summit, you spawn in that back area when you're defending. You cannot get past the two buildings right in front of your spawn. It's just, I don't know. I don't know how something could be so broken like that. And to be honest, that's why I prefer the spawn system in games like Battlefield, right? There are set spawn points. That is where you spawn. It's like, oh. Like, I'd even say this kind of spawn, like the spawn trapping, the spawn camping, all this, it is close to, if not as bad as, the retards using the tactician class and the tactical spawn grenades in Killzone 2. That was a wreck. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, I'll just give you a basic overview. The tactician class can throw down a little smoke grenade, and it's a spawn point. Other than that, you had to spawn at your base. Right? Just the 10-year-old retards playing this game would, I'm guessing for shits and giggles, throw these spawn grenades right into the middle of a firefight. And of course, it's your decision to spawn there, and you're kind of an idiot if you do. But still, it's a problem. And they're trying to address that in Killzone 3. Anyway, we're talking about Call of Duty, and the video is over. But the spawns suck. Quickscoping should be re-nerfed. And I have a lot of commentaries I'm going to have to do in the next little while. But thank God for the Christmas break. Hope you liked the video. Comment, like, subscribe, that whole routine. Please do hit the like button if you like the video, because you take half a second to double click that thing and it helps the channel grow. Yeah. That's all I gotta talk about. Been rambling on long past this gameplay ended. Alright, see ya.